Yo, it's 30 minutes or less with Kope in the studio. The studio's in the garage, and the garage is the happy place. This is episode 102. Excuse any noise back there. I think some construction work or whatever is going on out there. If it's too loud, throw a comment. I'll work on that sound quality. What's in the mood today? Excuse this hat. The hat was supposed to be red. I couldn't find my red hat, so I got red. I got a black hat with red in it. So today's vibe, I'm feeling like maybe poppy. We might do a pop sound. I don't know. We're going to do something. We're going to figure it out. But it's 30 minutes or less. It's with Kope, and we're going to jump into this shit. We're going to try to do a beat in 30 minutes or less. I'm gonna find some samples. Not that one. It kind of has a dance hall vibe. Can y'all hear this? The phone is so far away. I can't see who joins, but what's up? Thank you for coming. It's all right. It's all right. I don't like that for this, but I'm saving this for later. This might be 12 o'clock's melody. Yeah, okay. All right, bet. So we're going to do those two. Let me arrange that right quick. Has that to a 16. That's my signature sound. It's gonna be my signature song. 808 Slide by Wonder Girl. Shout out Wonder Girl. I guess it's not my song. Thank you. Give it some dynamic. Once you find that perfect place, just loop it. Don't try to play that shit all the way out. Just don't try to do that. Oh, 1 second. I gotta go on my sound pack. 1 second. I'll play it over to you. To verb this shit. like to use one knob wetter. It's all right. I'm just making a beat. I would obviously use something else if I was using Waves plugin, maybe like H delay or some shit. But stereo delay and Logic is pretty dope too. Actually, that shit's really dope. See, and that's we're gonna set. We gotta dampen that out. We gotta dampen that. That don't sound good. This hit is hard. I can add some more to it, but that'll do for right now. What we calling this? What's the name? I'll play it again. What's the name? Shaker belongs in here, but I'm gonna try something else for 1 second. Sorry, I got distracted. Okay. Let's play this. You know, I gotta solo both. Is it pitched? What the fuck? Thank you. that sound with everything though. Whoa, that's not what I want. That's not what I want. It works. This could be a trap beat in itself. Yeah, see that pattern. See, we gotta catch it where it snaps. So that beat was made in 18 minutes. We got whatever that difference is to make that shit mix down into a full beat. If you're gonna be here with me, stay here with me. See, I didn't feel like doing math. It's fucking music. Speakers busting right now. My neighbors are pissed. Yeah. If you can hear this, but this shit is swaying back and forth. It's swaying, it's panning. I like that sound. I just wanted to point that out. This shit twitching in my eye. Probably bring one of the levels down for one second. I always mistaken this, so it sounds like an FX. But it's actually an 808, so I need to do something special with it. Shout out to Stro for teaching me this shit. I'm gonna just pan it and give it some dynamic. I mean, because again, it's still an 808, so it's supposed to rumble at the bottom. Not really to give it space, it's just to give it a hit. You see? I don't like these open hats. I don't like these open hats because they're not like, they're not regular. They're trap hat open hats, and I don't like that. So I'm gonna go back into my reggaeton thing, and I'm gonna do a, what is it? Yeah. Man, that just sounds better. Like, this shit sounds hella aggressive. Like, this shit's mad aggressive. Like, unnecessarily aggressive. So we're gonna fix that. Nigga, sound like I'm trying to scream at y'all niggas. You better dance to this shit. Nah. Supposed to slide with this shit, man. Supposed to feel this shit. So it's like open. Yeah, it's not, look, like, it's much more peaceful. And even if I, you know, filter it up, it's still good. I throw the word filter out so loosely when I mean EQ. You niggas know what I mean. We're just gonna do that same pattern. I'm gonna open hats. I'm just gonna do the same pattern. This shit a name yet, and I'm still going with this. I might lose it. See, I got that tendency to press save. Look, nervous. Like I said, the stereo delay is not bad in Logic, so I'm gonna see how these open hats sound a little bit delayed. How I'm setting this is, so the left is going to be at a 14, and then the right is going to be at a 16. It's something I read a few years ago about how it pleases the ear. So I always do two notches down on the left, if I'm remembering it correct. You can, if it's wrong, say it in the comments or whatever. Educate me. Put this in the wrong one. This is supposed to be all the way down here. Minutes. Now we gotta call this K-ships, like spaceships, but K-ships. Because I made it. K-ships. I don't know what the genre is. It got like reggae samples. We in the studio, and in the garage. The garage is the happy place. And yeah, 30 minutes or less. It's a beat. I'm gonna put it up on YouTube. If you already watch this on YouTube, then it's already here. Bye. I'm so old with this shit.